How's it going, Carolina? I'm Hannah Perala.
And I'm Ward Jolles, and this is Carolina Calendar.
It's your campus, your week, and this is what's going on. For the 34th year, the University of South Carolina and Clemson University are taking their rivalry off the field in a competition to help save lives. All presenting blood donors will receive a commemorative blood battle t-shirt and be treated to free food. Help the Gamecocks beat the Tigers by donating blood. Come on out to the Clemson-Carolina Blood Drive on November 12th through the 16th in the Russell House or on Green Street. The price is free. Pet a pup with pals on Tuesday from 10 a.m. to 12 p.m. in the Russell House patio. The price is free. Come pet away your worry and stress with service dogs in training. Pet a pals pup and learn about other programs being offered by Healthy Campus Initiatives.
This Thursday from 11 a.m. to 2 p.m., there will be an international bazaar on Green Street. Price of admission is free, and come out to celebrate cultures from around the world with dancing, music, food, and creative displays. International students are also encouraged to come and host a table display. Longstreet Theater was built as a chapel and has been used as a hospital, gym, and classroom building, but now the USC Theater Department uses the building to put on shows every semester.
Thanks, guys. I'm SGTV News 4 reporter Kellyanne, and I'm here outside of Longstreet Theater, and let me tell you, they have a great show for you this weekend, Platinov. Come see how a school teacher deals with alcohol and love while navigating a tangled web of lies. Now, you can see the show from November 9th to November 17th, and tickets start at $15. For SGTV News 4, I'm Kellyanne. Back to you.
Thanks, Kellyanne. And remember, you can always stay up to date on what's happening around USC by following us on Twitter at SGTV News 4. Come on out to the Russell House Theater this weekend from Friday to Sunday, where the movies that'll be showing are Deadpool 2 and The Meg. The price is free with your Carolina card. There's a lot of great USC sporting events going on this weekend, kicking it off with men's basketball at 7 p.m. on Tuesday at the Colonial Life Arena, where our Gamecocks will be facing off against Norfolk State.
And then on Saturday, the Gamecock football team will face off with Florida in Gainesville in their noon game. For complete coverage and highlights of all Gamecock athletics, be sure to check out SGTV's Capital City Sports.
And for coverage of news happening on your campus and around the world, be sure to tune in for News 4's Monday Night Mashup and Friday Morning Live.
Thanks so much for watching. I'm Ward Jolles.
And I'm Hannah Perala. We hope to see you again next Friday. But until then, be sure to check into Facebook for videos uploaded throughout the week.
See you next time, Carolina.